Hi, I'm Amanda Perna from amandaperna.com, and today I'm going to tell you how to dress for a seminar. So the big thing about seminars is that you want to look your best because you never know who you're going to meet, a potential employer, a potential business partner, or even just someone who you may network with. So you want to make sure that you look polished, put together, not too dressy, but still appropriate for networking and meeting people. So on Susan, what we have is a beautiful career dress, something very simple, it's easy to wear, but still looks very polished and sophisticated. We paired it with a very interesting shoe, which makes it a little bit more exciting. So it's not just a boring old career dress, but really a great look that says, you know, I'm here to do business, but I'm still fashionable and like the way that I look. My name's Amanda Perna. Thanks for watching.